What made sport come in and influence and change your life?
Yeah, I think at a very young age, the topic of sport and the topic of physical fitness was a very important discussion on the dinner table at my house. Mostly because there were two women who played sport for the country. My mom played cricket for the country, and my grandma was an athlete for the country. So I think the whole support system at home was to take up sport at a young age. It didn't matter if you were a boy or a girl, but it was important for us to take up sport and play the sport at, you know, at a very good and at a right manner. But having said that, I think the real world is very different then. Not many people really understood what it meant for a girl or a woman to succeed in sport. So I was very, very lucky to have, you know, to have had my mom and grandmom to fall back on at a very young age and for them to support me. And I also played a sport called squash, which was not very famous in the country. So for me, I had that support system. Not many people do, but I think the times have definitely changed. I think women in sport, women in different careers are making great moves. I think they're standing up and taking notice of what it is. But I think, you know, I think also I have to mention that the change over the years have been so positive. I think that, you know, before people are very oblivious to the fact of equal participation, equal respect, and so forth. So I think the change has been very, very positive. I think today's society, you know, women are driving this change, and I'm very, very privileged to be in this era to watch these, you know, women power through. I think it's, you know, it's very important for a young girl at this day and age to have had a role model to look up to. And I was very lucky to have had that in my house itself. I didn't have to look, you know, further. And for me, yes, we were surrounded by men and we were surrounded by, you know, my uncles, my dad, and but I think they play an equal amount or, you know, the as important role, because I feel you need support from them as well. And I feel that's what's really made the difference, is that everyone together has come together. My dad, my granddad, my uncle, my aunt, my sisters, everyone, to have helped me get to where I am today.